Hello and welcome to the Jazzman International, and we are in room 18, and we have paid for tonight £19.04. Check-in, we walked in and the guy said, oh sorry, no dog, not allowed. And I did say, I rang yesterday, which I did, spoke to the owner, who told me they got quite a few hotels, and said yes, the service dog was allowed. He then rang the owner and verified everything, and we got checked in, so that were fine. This is not en suite. Like I said, it cost us £19.04 for the night. This is the wardrobe. We've got a TV on the top. And mind the camera, that wasn't there before. That was from us. And then you've got wardrobe space here. And obviously, we just put the dog things there. Our lovely Teddy saying hello. Say hello to our fans. Hello, Teddy. Ooh! Oh, lovely boy. And Teddy's toy. Here you've got your tackle, your cups, and you've got your coffee, tea. The milk's downstairs as you're walking on reception, so they're quite handy. You've got a good cupboard here as well. Tackle. You've got a little eatery. I'm presuming they've not got guest central eating, so you've got a little eater. And you've got a sink in your room, obviously the mirrors. Let's have a quick look at the view. It is quite dark out there. The view is not much really, but we've got a nice flashing light there, and obviously other rooms across there. But yeah, on an average, not too bad at all. I mean, for £19.04. Let's have a quick look at the bedding. All looks lovely and clean. I'm not gonna fault the bedding. Looks lovely and clean actually. So yeah, this is what you get for that price. Thank you very much.